Digitization and global learning are key to future learning concepts. The Munich Aerospace Online Course, Digitization in Aerospace, combines both core competencies. Munich Aerospace and its partners, Technical University of Munich, University of the German Armed Forces, German Aerospace Center, and Bauhaus Luftfahrt use this novel study approach as part of the Global Aerospace Campus project to facilitate the global exchange of knowledge in the areas of science, teaching, and research.
The digital data and assessing data, especially for the aircraft design and how to come with new configurations, has a large impact. And there, when you take a look at the data, you can improve models which are not really consisting and existing today, really to derive data and better design processes for the future.
8 different and varied course units will acquaint you with relevant and current aerospace topics, such as satellite navigation, aircraft design, and robotics. The course also offers tests and additional learning content to check your levels of competence.
The impact of digitalization on my life is that I more and more have to do lectures in a digitalized way, so not classically in before a bunch of students, but rather talking to a camera, and then people are watching the videos and writing emails if they have questions. So this is clearly changing my life as a teacher.
The course aims at re-examining the aspects of digitization from new and different perspectives and involving various disciplines. It allows for a completely flexible learning approach without constraints as to time and place, and lets you absorb the course content in your own time. We invite you to learn about the advantages of new technologies, as well as their challenges and risks.